Also breaking news, Greenville County Schools says it will be an e-learning day for the solar eclipse on April 8th. They just made that announcement moments ago. The district said there will be no day programs or after-school club meetings, and sports practice won't start until 4 p.m. or later. The eclipse will be partially visible in Greenville that day from around 2 p.m. to about 4:30.